Hello arty people! In this video I'm going to be showing you one of my miniature models and then taking you through how to make one of the elements. For those of you who don't know, I went to university for fine art and ended up focusing on making miniatures. The model I'm going to show you today is actually one I made after leaving university, so I made it just for fun. So this is the model in question. It's the Acme building in downtown Nashville. This is the only model I've made of an actual real life building. Everything else I make is just made up. I made it after taking a trip to Nashville with my sister in 2012. I just really liked the building and wanted to challenge myself to see if I could make it. I'd only taken one photo of the building when I was there, so I had to rely on Google Street View for reference images. I made a lot of plans for this model. Because it's based on a real building, I wanted to get the scale just right. The main shell of the building is made out of MDF, which makes it very solid, and then the front of the building is thick card, as that was easier to cut into for the windows and doors than MDF. The base is also made of MDF, which I sanded and filed down to get the dropped curb and rounded pavement. One of my favourite parts is this detailing at the top, although I don't think it was my favourite at the time, as it involved cutting out lots of paper layers, each with slightly different measurements to achieve the staggered look. Today I'm going to show you how I made this bus bench. It starts with Capa-Line foam board. Once you peel off the paper sides, the foam can be shaped for use in models. I'll also be using plasticard, which is more durable than cardboard, but can still be cut with a craft knife. So I've cut two pieces of plasticard in the shape of the ends of the bench, then I've cut a piece of the foam board the width of the bench. Then I'm going to glue the plasticard pieces on either end of the foam. I've made marks to ensure that they're directly opposite each other. Then I can start to slice off the excess foam. To shape the foam, I'll be using the sanding block, which I made just by gluing a piece of sandpaper to a strip of wood. I'm sanding around the foam until I hit the end pieces. So that's the seat of the bench shaped and ready to paint later. Next, I'm going to make the back piece of the bench by cutting a rectangle out of card, along with a thin strip which will be cut into three pieces. I've marked out on the rectangle where I want the strips to go, equally spaced along. So now I can glue them in place with PVA glue. Once the glue is dried, I can paint it using black acrylic paint. I'm going to paint the bench seat at the same time. Now I'm going to make the legs of the bench. I'm going to use this wire, which already has a black plastic coating, so I won't have to paint it. I've cut a piece of wire and I'm bending it around the edge of the bench seat. Then I'm putting PVA glue on the edge to stick the wire legs. I've also added two handrails in the middle of the bench, which I shaped the same way. The bus bench has little feet, which are used to attach it to the ground. I'm going to make these out of paper, which I've cut into tiny ovals, and then glue to the ends of the wire legs. When that's dry, I'm going to paint the feet black and touch up any other parts of the bench that need it. Now I'm going to add the advertisement to the back of the bench. I managed to find the same image I used before, so I sized it in Word and printed it out. Then I can glue it to the card piece. Then I need to attach the back piece, which I'm going to do by gluing the strips to the bottom of the bench seat. When that's dry, I can bend the card up around the seat. Then I'm going to add some more glue to keep it in place. So that's how I made the bus bench from this miniature model. Let me know if you have any questions about any other parts of this model. Thanks for watching. Bye!